Okay, this is test number two of 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited on as-fired DuPont 951 LTCC at 30,000 RPM on a 75 millimeter per minute feed rate with a total XZ feed ratio of 80 and a total track length of 10 millimeters with a total Z feed of 0.125 millimeters. So without further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact. Off, ready to go.